What I love about Dallas is I can learn and grow so much in this city.
I'm Vanessa. I live with my two parents, my sister and my brother. Since I was little, I've always been interested in how technology works. I just saw P-TECH as an opportunity to learn something new.
Raising Vanessa, I think we've been very blessed with her.
And watching her with her brother and sister, it brings joy to my heart.
To be a big sister is knowing to set a good example for my siblings to follow in. I had started playing basketball my freshman year of high school.
That was her first year playing. She was excited. That night when she got injured, she definitely was bummed out.
Mentally, it kind of threw me off. Basketball was my way of helping with that mental health. I had to overcome that challenge, and I picked up a new sport.
But she still continued, you know, practicing the skills that she could.
Just watching her persevere, I mean, it's a beautiful thing. I mean, that's everybody, that's what you want for your child.
If I had to compare golf to a subject in school, it would definitely be physics. Golf at first was extremely challenging than physics. Once I started getting the hang of all the calculations, I started passing with ace. There is a lot of pressure from my mom. That's one of the reasons why I strive for those ace.
But the thing is, it's a good pressure.
Yes, setting high expectations is a great thing, but we know that they can handle it only because they know they have support. I've watched Vanessa blossom through P-TECH. I have seen leadership come out of her.
You want nothing but the best from, you know, the best education. She pretty much did it on her own, and that's when I knew, you know, we had something special.
I saw P-TECH as an opportunity for me to better my future. To be a Hispanic woman in tech, I can't say that I see a lot of people like myself. I know that by doing this, I'll show others that you can follow your dreams. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise. I'm Vanessa, and I am P-TECH.